morning, good afternoon. I don't know what time of day you're doing this dance class, but this is intro from three-year-olds all the way through pre-K. So I'm going to do basically their most familiar curriculum. We have a few of them that we do, but I'll do the ones that they are most comfortable with so that at home they can kind of show off and feel good about what they're doing and not be confused. I'm going to do both dances for each group, so the three-year-old tap dance, and then I'll do the pre-K tap dance, and then we'll do the same when we change our shoes. So we're going to start our lesson with head, shoulders, knees, and toes. And maybe Story eventually will want to join us. She's sad none of her friends are here. This is our warm-up.
I'm cold!
Oh.
left foot up, ready for shuffle, hop.
Yes.
my right hand down.
Now your left.
Left hand. This is my left hand. This is my left hand. This is my left hand. Thank you.
Okay, now we're going to go to number 16 and do our boogie woogies. Then we'll go and do, right afterwards, do our jump out, jump ins. And that's a good warm up for you. Then we'll work on your routine. So let's start with boogie woogies.
Now let's do boogie woogies. Those are heel drops.
Heel drop sounds.
Changing feet.
Changing feet.
Have your right heel raised, ready.
Heels up.
Point your fingers down to the side, and let's really make it look cute. Boogie woogie.
Here we go. Version of the song I found. All right, so now we will do Boogie Baby. This is the pre-K tap dance. This one's finished, and hopefully we can use this for a competition in our near future, besides recital. Okay, here we go. Thank you. moving day. Stay right here, Mesa. This one's kind of confusing. It's on this. And I have to go. Okay, so with moving day, it's each day of the week. Monday is your marching day. Tuesday is your jumping day. Go all around your house.
Today is the day, a special day.
Arms in second. With the A. around. And we'll go ahead and do our butterfly stretch. So it's the first row in the multiple ribbon one.
Ooh.
I'm going to put a few flowers out. I'm going to put flowers out. And Mesa, and maybe Story's super sad her friends aren't here, so she's wondering what the heck we're doing. And if the video gets a little wiggly, wonky around, she's trying to be the camera back. So we're going to fly around our flowers. And remember how you do your stretch. You put your knees on the flower, your arms behind, and you stretch your back, and you stretch the backs of your legs. And you go, smells so good. Okay? So when you hear the music, start flying around.
Bottoms of your feet together.
Here, Story, you want this flower? will be Furry Little Shadow. And that's the three-year-old dance. And our second will be Broadway Baby. And that's our pre-K dance.
Furry sham, don't be looking up at me. If those were ever I know, as you can plainly see. And when I do like this, or when like this I do, or when I rub me around and rub 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 and rub, my shadow doesn't do. It sleeps with me at night. I know because it's always there when I turn on the light. And when I hear they skip or play a little game, or when I hop and 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 hop, my shadow does the same. My furry little shadow, so faithful and so true. It follows me just everywhere, it sneaks to me like glue. And if I try to duck, still there. Or if I tell it true, go away, take a hike, my shadow. Or if I try to run away and 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 run away, my shadow doesn't do.
Practice your routines, because these will be on stage.